So an official poster of the Galaxy Z Fold 7 is out, and it confirms what we've been hearing. This thing is ridiculously thin. But that's not all, we've got 3 more fresh updates on the phone, so let's get right into it. What's up guys, Sal here. So a promotional stand for the Z Fold 7 has been leaked. It's the kind of thing you'd find in a retail store or at a carrier location. And it reveals 4 key things about this phone. First, that super slim design. We've talked about this before and now it's confirmed. The Z Fold 7 will be the thinnest foldable yet at just 3.9mm when unfolded. Not gonna lie, it looks impressively sleek in this image. Second, the hinge. It looks significantly more compact, which means when folded, the two halves of the display sit much closer together, especially near the hinge. Usually there is a noticeable gap there to accommodate the fold mechanism, but Samsung seems to have trimmed it down even more than they did with the Fold 6. Third, the name's official. It's the Galaxy Z Fold 7, not the Fold Ultra or anything else. So much for all those naming rumors. And fourth, the bezels on the cover display. Honestly, they look pretty much identical to what we saw on the Fold 6. There were rumors suggesting that the inner bezels might be thinner, which would be a welcome change, but the outer ones, at least in this image, they seem unchanged. Now the flip side of this ultra thin design is that you get a chunky camera bump. We saw that happen with the S25 Edge, and it looks like the Fold 7 might follow that same path. The leaked poster doesn't show the rear of the phone, but another leak from a case maker called Thinborn does. From the top angle, the bump looks fairly normal, but when viewed from the side, the camera bump is nearly as thick as the folded phone itself. To be fair, the bump isn't massive on its own, it just looks that way because the rest of the phone is incredibly thin. On the camera front, we already know the Fold 7 is getting a hardware upgrade, but Samsung isn't stopping there. They're integrating more AI into the camera experience too. The big addition here is the next-gen Pro Visual Engine, which aims to improve photo clarity, digital zoom, and video stability. Basically, your photos and video should come out looking noticeably better than before. The Pro Visual Engine recently launched with the S24 Ultra. It's a bundle of AI tools that quietly enhance image quality behind the scenes. It also powers features like Generative Edit, where you can tweak and modify your photos after the fact. So while it's not entirely new, this leak suggests the Fold 7 will get an enhanced version of the Pro Visual Engine. That said, don't worry for not getting this foldable, because this new version is also expected to roll out to the S25 series via a software update later on. Now, just to clarify, Samsung recently teased that the Fold 7's camera will see what you're looking at and respond accordingly. And no, this isn't just the same thing as the Pro Visual Engine upgrade we just talked about. This sounds like something way beyond that. I'm guessing they're working on deeper AI integration, maybe something like Google Lens or Gemini Live baked directly into the camera app. Whatever it is, it definitely sounds promising. Oh, and here's some weird stuff. Samsung dropped an image that says Dark Bold Ultra is coming soon. Naturally, people assume this meant a new color option for the S25 Ultra. Now, Samsung India has deleted that teaser and claimed there is no such color variant for the S25 Ultra in the pipeline. So what is it then? Your guess is as good as mine. As soon as I hear more, I'll let you know. In the meantime, I've got 4 more updates on the Fold 7, one of which says there will be some revolutionary features on this phone. Click right here to check out the full video, and I'll see you there.